The Nagorno-Karabakh conflict between Armenia and Azerbaijan remains one of the world's most intractable and long-standing territorial and ethnic disputes. Its fragile, no peace, no war situation poses a serious threat to stability in the South Caucasus region and beyond. Tensions between Azeris and Armenians can be traced back to the First Russian Revolution of 1905. Disturbance first broke out in Baku, but soon spread to Shasha in Western Karabakh, where the first inter-ethnic riots erupted. It's still disputed how the clashes started. According to Eric Fegel, the Armenian terrorized the Azeri majority in Shasha, leading to the tensions erupting. According to Fegel, over 10,000 Azeris were killed during this period. Basically, it was a time of terror. Problems over Nagorno-Karabakh status began after the Russian Revolution in 1917, and the retreat of Russian troops from the Caucasus. Both Armenia and Azerbaijan claimed the region as theirs when they became independent in May 1918. In 1920, the Red Army rolled into Baku as the Azerbaijani army was busy putting down an Armenian uprising in Karabakh. In 1923, Nagorno-Karabakh became an autonomous administrative region of the Azerbaijan SSR. In 1988, a large number of Azeris had fled their homes in Armenia due to harassments. The Soviet Union's 1991 collapse set the stage for an all-out war between newly independent Armenia and Azerbaijan. This hot phase of conflict lasted until a Russia brokered ceasefire in 1994. The fighting during this period claimed around 20,000 lives and produced over a million refugees. The total population of Azerbaijan being less than 7.5 million, the impact on the country such a refugee flow is an easy imagine. 10 to 15% of the population of the country consists of displaced persons, many of whom are still living without permanent housing or assistance. Despite the fact that it has been subject to aggression, Azerbaijan received little support, either real or verbal, from the world community. In April 2016, the most serious outbreak of violence in over the two decades erupted. So-called 4 Days War, which took lives of at least 200 people. The conflict saw Azerbaijan take control of two strategic high in addition to other modest gains, representing the first change to status quo since the 1994 ceasefire. The border between the two countries remained sealed, and painful memories from the war continue to fuel mutual mistrust. The unresolved conflict also translates into lost economic opportunities for the region, including hampering regional economic flows.